That is the beauty. In Hindu tradition, we strongly believe food and medicine should come from land, not from lab. Both should grow around your home. Food and medicine both should grow around your home. It should come from land, not from lab. I tell you, most beautiful, most sweetest beings I have ever seen on the planet Earth is the Hindu visionaries, rishis. What a humongous knowledge and unselfish tyaga. Some of my kids appreciate my tyaga, saying, how much ever mood swings we go through, how patient you are training us, spending time with us, supporting with whatever we are going through and holding us together. But I tell you, if you read Hindu scriptures and understand the extreme tyaga of Hindu rishis, I tell you, they did not even bother to record their names. Dhatu, the verbal root of the word, for Varna is Vru, means to choose. Vru, which means to choose. The Dhatu, the verbal root of the word, Jati, is Jan. Jan means to be born. Derivatives of the words based on the verbal root. Varna is choice, Jati is out of birth. See, out of birth, you are a... Jati belongs to Brahmana or Vaishya or Kshatriya or Shudra, does not matter. An Acharya incarnation, Avatara Purusha, has a right to declare which Varna you belong to. Whether you are Shudra by Jati, Vaishya by Jati, Brahmana by Jati, or Kshatriya by Jati, don't worry. Decide to change your Varna to Brahmana Varna by taking up this responsibility of Nityananda Hindu Library. I tell you, whoever takes up the project of Nityananda Hindu Library, formally, I will declare all of you as Brahmana Varna. By Varna, you are a Brahmana. And Kailasa gives you all the status accorded to a real Brahmana to you. Understand? Manu Dharma Shastra is only dharma in other countries, but for Kailasa it's a law. For Kailasa, Manudharma is law. I'm going to bring this revival. When you come to Kailasa, you will be treated as Brahmana. If you take up this project of Nityananda Hindu Library, Jnanalaya project.